Brake pedal position sensor calibration. Calibration criteria. Note: do not apply the brake pedal during the brake pedal position (BPP) sensor calibration procedure. Any movement of the brake pedal during this procedure will cause the calibration procedure to fail. If this occurs, the sensor calibration must be repeated. Brake pedal position (BPP) sensor calibration must be performed after the sensor or body control module (BCM) have been serviced. The calibration procedure will set the sensor home value. This value is used by the BCM to determine the action of the driver applying the brake system and to provide this information to the vehicle subsystems via serial data. Calibration procedure. Apply the parking brake. Place the transmission in the park position. Install a scan tool. Clear all BCM DTCs before proceeding. Navigate to the vehicle control systems menu. Select module setup menu item. Select BCM menu item. Select the BPP sensor calibration procedure and follow the directions displayed on the screen. Brake pedal position sensor replacement. Preliminary procedure. Remove the instrument panel lower trim pad cover. Refer to instrument panel lower trim pad cover replacement. Brake pedal position sensor bolt. Caution. Refer to fastener caution in the preface section. Tighten to N middle dot M, 18 pounds N. Brake pedal position sensor. Procedure. Disconnect 1. The electrical connector. Calibrate the brake pedal position sensor. Refer to brake pedal position sensor calibration.